Well, good evening to you wherever you are in the world. We are just about ready for the action here. Kickoff is imminent. The teams indeed with us very soon, having exchanged their various pleasantries. What I have to tell you is that the weather may not be great for the duration of the evening. The clouds yet to open, but one suspects that they will pretty shortly, and when the rain comes, we are warned to expect plenty of it. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. And so, the national anthems. Well, that was impressive. Match that. It is our understanding that they've gone with a 4-5-1. The way. Has he found his man? Masuaku tries to get it forward quickly. Out to the left it goes. Looking to hit the front line. Has crossed the line and it's a throw. Bakambu just brushed off the ball there. Drives it towards the front. Zayek. Parrot. Asrari. Kambu. Imbula. Molenki played out to the right. Humphreys had a good look and given a corner. Defending of the desperate variety. Parrot. Fair to say, I think a cautious start from both teams. Mbemba gets into the right position to intercept. Forward it goes. It's Masuaku. What a ball this has turned out to be. Imbula. could move up a gear here.
Saek.
Hazard.
Saek.
That's great strength on the ball.
Ball's gone out of play. Decent ball. And that's been levered clear. Campbell displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle. Imbula. Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it. Masuaku. Ball. Who's going to get there? Aimed in towards the centre. And that has been cleared. Gets into a dangerous position. Luis Dama does well there. Alert.
Bolengi.
Lovely bit of skill.
And it's Imbula. Imbula.
Quick glance at goal. A real chance to break.
Saek.
Parrot. And here's Tarat. It's Tarat! Masuaku knocks it away.
Parrot.
And they've has a goal! And he's there to make a great save. Mbemba gets it away. Masuaku. Bakambu. We hit half time. So another team has broken through. But certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now. But still goals. And we are up to the break. Morocco. Morocco head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Quite cagey game. Neither the team any further forward than they were when they started out. And we are already promptly back underway. 0-0 then, and we're back underway. Has a quick glance. In with the challenge.
Otaka is fouled.
And he is going into that little black book. He won't reach that. Kebano hoists it forward. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Hasrani drives it forward. Luis Dama can get it clear.
Kebano.
We're still waiting for a goal to report here.
Wataka. Kebano.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
And it's played forward. That's a terrific surge down the right.
Keeps everyone guessing.
And it's Imbula. Kebano.
Has a hit! Oh, taken with style!
That was easy, almost too easy. A 1-0 lead established.
Hakimi plays it forward.
Mbemba.
So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Hoists it forward. Imbula.
Kebano! They've done it! And there's the goal they've been looking for.
So that's two now without reply.
Mbemba.
Luyendama.
Imbula.
Mbemba. Wataka. Imbula. Belanda with a good steal, well played. And it's played forward. Imbula.
Mbemba.
And here's Tarat. Ufal is on to it and can take it up.
To meet it!
Slips it out of harm's way. Forward it goes. And he's there to clear it. Wataka.
Morocco.
Luyendama
tries to get it forward quickly
into the last 5 minutes. Kebano kicks it out wide.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Played back in.
Fingers on the back foot.
Hoists it forward.
bit of skill there.
Belhanda, he's gone for goal!
Belhanda.
Morocco have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution.
Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
And it's Belhanda.
Hakimi
has a hit! And that may well be that. That is that. Well, much worthy industry, but that alone, simply not enough.
They are beaten by the better side. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
All that remains for me is to...